Hello friends, welcome back into Flying Aviation. I hope you all are doing absolutely fine. Friends, before starting the video, I would like to thank you all for making us the family of 18,000 Flying members. In today's video, we're gonna see the list of vacancies from Indigo Airlines. So let's go. Now we will open up the very first link. And this is the career section of Indigo Airlines. Friends, as you can see, currently Indigo is hiring for three different posts in engineering department. One is for the post of associate JTO in PLM, and another one is assistant technical officer. So let's see what are the requirements for this post, associate JTO in PLM. JTO is your junior technical officer in planning, logistic and management department. And the eligibility criteria for this vacancy is that the candidate should have completed their BTEC degree in electrical, electronics, mechanical and aeronautical engineering, and they should have their 10th, 12th and graduation percentage more than 60%. So guys, if you are from BTEC aeronautical engineering background, you will get preferred for this particular vacancy. Even AME guys can also apply for this vacancy. So if you are having your graduation percentage more than 60%, then only you can apply for this vacancy. So this vacancy is mainly for freshers. They don't need any kind of experience for this vacancy. So guys, if you are willing to apply for this vacancy, you can simply click on login to apply now. Friends, apart from that associate JTO vacancy, Indigo is also hiring freshers for the post of executive in flight safety department. So let's see what are the requirements for this post. Yes, as you can see, they didn't mention anything specific regarding the eligibility criteria for this vacancy. But those who have done their AME course or BTEC in electrical, electronics, mechanical and aeronautical engineering, they can apply for this vacancy. And AME guys or BTEC aeronautical engineering guys will get preferred for this particular vacancy. So if you are from similar background, you can apply for this vacancy. Now you can see the vacancy for the post of senior executive in flight safety as well. So for the post of senior executive in flight safety department, they need minimum of 2 to 4 years experience from a similar department. So if you are having 2 to 4 years experience and you are from AME background or BTEC aeronautical engineering background, you can apply for this vacancy. Apart from that, you can see the vacancy for the post of assistant technical officer, and the department will be technical services department, and those who are having 3 to 5 years experience, they can apply for this vacancy. Well, till now we have seen the list of vacancies from technical background, but what about those who are from non-technical background? So no need to worry about, Indigo is also hiring candidates from non-technical background. What all you have to do, you just have to check out the suitable post and then you can apply for that. Likewise, there are vacancies for the post of officers or executives in operations department, ground staff department, security department. So you can check out the suitable post and then can apply for that. Same way, there is a vacancy for the post of senior executive crew control and logistics. And the educational qualification required for this vacancy is normal graduation, and they need minimum of 1 to 2 years experience, then you can apply for this vacancy. Likewise, there are number of vacancies in different departments, so you just have to check out the suitable post and you can apply for all these. So guys, this was all about today. Don't forget to subscribe Flying Aviation with the bell icon.